QAnon, a conspiracy theory born online, took over the Republican Party, sent followers to Congress, and with Donald Trump, incited a mob of patriots that attacked the Capitol. And Republicans like Kevin McCarthy voted to protect Trump. Congressman Kevin McCarthy, he stood with Q. Woohoo!